Now it's time to try the Cajun chickpea pioneer.